Here we go. Green coming down.
Trying to get through traffic.
There are three cars that are smoking. They're not down, and they're going to make it all the way through.
Still in dash, north, black, number 20. Still our car. That car's smoking a little bit, but seemingly okay. Tim Sears, 71, now coming up on the inside.
We could use a caution.
Side by side with Dylan moving up to that lead position. That 30 car, that's the 38 and a half car, is in that third position right now. And coming up on the outside, on the inside, Dylan Cass on the outside, going down the back stretch, side by side, the 38
and a half car. What happens, buddy? Oh, they're going to get too far out.
Back in third, fourth place car on the field, Chris Seidel. The 10 car smoking more and more lap by lap. I think he's got a gauge there or something. He's probably flashing the attic going to get off the track. And so it's up break for the 10 shooter, Michael Nelson, out of Baxter. But he's very young and out of this one.
Come on, go, go, go.
The car, the 71 Eskin Shirts out of Princeton. In behind him, the first third.
It's going to be hard to get caught back out there.
Again, that's Adam Goff. Why not? Third place Starsfield, Dylan Paxson, Chris Sardell for third and fourth place. Our fifth place Starsfield, smoking a little bit more, number two car.
We need a caution though, because there's too far out.
How many laps?
15. This is going to be a
huge
Half
a track.
Right.
That's one of those guys
on the inside of the 71 Aston Shirts. Comes in, backs out a little bit. Jim Shirts has the line and still on a lead car. Docked in behind him a second. It is the 15 of Chris Seidel back in third place. Fourth place, the number 5, Dockstead operator. Four. In fifth place, it is the number 20 of Dylan Cat.
There he goes.
That's going to cost Pancrats 7.
Go, go, go!
Happened out of two was the number 5 car, Tim Gonska, got around Snidell, and now we're going to drive right in front of 71. We've only got a couple laps yet to go.
Yeah, we might run out of time.
The 22 junior car, Cameron Young, out of range. The car is
go.
Smoking, overheating, whatever the case might be. White flag is out using safety.
I think we're going to run out of time.
White flag is out, so the driver is being checked on. Cameron's being checked on. He's fine. He's just rolling in there. But just checking to make sure he's okay. One half lap to go.
Go on,
I don't know if it'll be on the outside.
Yeah, we're not going to make it.
71, yes. Woo!